Mauna Loa is the world's largest active volcano, located on the Big Island of Hawaii. The immense Mauna Loa is a shield volcano that rises more than 10,000 feet 3 kilometers from its base on the ocean floor to its summit above sea level. The huge volcano covers half of Hawaii, making it the most massive single mountain on Earth. Mauna Loa has been erupting for at least 700,000 years. The most recent eruption occurred in November 2022. Volcano is still active today with frequent seismic activity. The immense volcano Mauna Loa has erupted 33 times since its first ever eruption in 1843. Most of these eruptions occurred before 1950. And recently the volcano erupted for the first time in 4 decades on 27 November 2022 and lasted for almost 17 days until 13 December. Although its eruptions are relatively gentle when compared to other volcanoes, but its sheer size and power is still a big threat. This serves as a reminder that even seemingly dormant volcanoes can be unpredictable forces of nature, capable of doing great harm, if not monitored closely enough by scientists and other experts.